UIL day. So I basically have only had one normal UIL, which was my freshman year, because then my sophomore year, COVID happened and it was canceled. And then junior year, it was online. So this is my second official UIL and also my last. So this will be fun, I hope. It is currently 7:12 in the morning. I'm supposed to be at school at 7:30. Let's hope that I get there in time because I am getting Starbucks. Chairman, if you're watching this, I really needed coffee. I'm kidding. I will be there on time. Promise. Pinky promise. Okay, so I'm at Starbucks right now and I'm currently wearing my choir dress, leggings, and then this. So it's gonna be really awkward like walking in with like, I have no idea. I'll show you in a minute. That's weird. I kind of. All right. Oh, look, you can see the little logo. I don't really have anything else to say, so I will see you at school. You're headed to school. What do you want to say to the vlog? Last UIL.
The empty halls.
Okay.
Zero.
Yeah, you didn't talk.
Wait, are you?
You look like Ahmed.
It's weird because when I don't get like a bunch of sleep, I feel super awake in the mornings and super dead. But then I got a lot of sleep and I was like.
I got my coffee, but it was decaf. So that sucks.
Hi, Alex's vlog.
Oh, you're eating calm.
I'm surprised this
was so. We're on the bus.
Wait, what was
that?
Because I hit his head so hard.
We have arrived.
Tried.
We arrived at the high school that we're singing at.
Turn around for the vlog!
Please be quiet, I gotta go check you in, so I'm gonna leave you to your own
devices.
Hydration.
Here. We're leaving by.
I'm sight reading for 10 years
we
now.
Explain what happened.
Not the water thing. You missed it.
Alright, it went blah me. And it was a half note. We had to put a dotted quarter note and then went to the CC's.
We did that
so
a couple times.
So too. Fast!
We rushed.
Wait, let's think
we
about
did
it like
fine.
This.
Like our first year's beautiful. And then Caitlin acted like.
All of us did.
Okay.
Did she have a trophy?
No.
Oh no. Oh no.
Alex, stop with your eyes.
I don't care.
Okay.
No. It was the straight ones on stage and a two in sight reading.
I knew it.
Okay. But great job on stage and at the performance so we can listen when we get back. Okay?
This vlog will never see the
light of day. No, this is not going anywhere.
Press record. Woo!